platformer.
Yeah.
Because basically, it was like a mini Omni Slash.
That's how good it was. A combo to all targets.
Oh, you streaming now?
Yep.
And he just live, and I just went into a commercial. And I'll actually, guys, you can do another match on the next.
You got the radio update now.
It's not one of those gags, but I want you to play another match because I have spaghetti to eat.
Oh, you're stuck in your face. Okay.
My face. Hang on. I need to play this dog.
So maybe you get the cat. Sorry, I will get the cat.
Emojis in the stream.
Can someone please make that cat into an emoji?
Yeah, I saw you post that in the art section. That was...
I was like, you know how they make that face weird with the cat? That. Yes, I kept it.
It's a funny picture.
Okay.
It's a combination of either anger or disgust.
I would go with the first option.
Something angry about something.
Oh, actually, I'm... Come on.
Eating his spaghetti.
I am eating my spaghetti and meatball. Where was his defense at earlier? Bagger!
There's my little wolf emoji, eating his spaghetti.
I break down the doors as always, because my character does not know how to open doors.
Do another match.
Don't worry about the doors, bro.
It's almost as if he stole a Bobo's gimmick.
Well, it's all... They break through walls. That's a difference.
But hang on, which of
when have you ever 2 a.m. go through a door?
Can I just say
idea? Can I
say
Yeah, go ahead.
Oh wait, sorry. Go ahead.
Which of Bobo are we talking about? Double Dragon of Bobo or Rage of the Dragons of Bobo? Period.
Dragon, the original.
All
right. Oh, I don't think Rage. That was a dumb design in Rage of the Dragons. Wait a minute, I've never seen the Rage of the Dragons one.
You're thinking, I think you mistake it for the Double Dragon arcade fighter, Neo Geo.
Yeah, there was a Neo Geo.
Yeah. But I don't know if Rage of the Dragons had an Abobo type character.
Now, are you sure that's not the Neo Geo one?
He just wasn't called a Bobo, though. He was called something else.
A Boom Boom!
Yeah, cuz...
He couldn't get the license
for Double Dragon. Very... interesting license. It's like... It's like a Double Dragon game, except not really.
Yeah.
Oh, one thing. This game is downer ending the game.
What's that? Although I will never make Double Dragon 4 kind of candy.
I thought we went over this last
year. I know, we went over it last year. It just needs mentioning. I will not make Well, it had a good story. It's just the fighting mechanics in the game. It looks sloppy.
Do you thought Double Dragon 4 had a good story?
Okay, yes. It was kind of a stupid one.
Still did the same old...
Did you say it is as stupid as Double Dragon 6
Wanderer? Well, the difference between that and, well... I think Arcade was an unfinished port. To be honest. I think the arcade version was unfinished.
So you're saying that about Double Dragon 3 arcade?
Well, 2. 3 was stupid.
I think we all can agree that 3 was kind of stupid.
Yeah, 3 was stupid. That storyline was stupid. 2! Arcade 2 was unfinished. It was supposed to have the Shadow Master fight. That the NES had. I don't know why they didn't ever finish 2.
Maybe they were in time.
Probably.
Post to your screen for interest. No way, Chuck. You gave me a good idea to... You gave me a good idea for a Twitter poll I'll make.
What did I say to give you an idea?
Because your gimmick of breaking into walls in the chat gave me an idea for a hole. Who did it better? Who broke down the walls better? A Bobo or the Kool-Aid Man?
Ooh.
How many?
You know, I'm gonna be brutally honest. I think Kool-Aid Man got a Bobo beat here.
He's a lot.
To be honest, the Kool-Aid Man can break through any wall.
I'm just saying though, like...
Oh yeah!
See, that's the thing. Kool-Aid Man has charisma.
Yeah.
Kids love him. He seems to be a good guy.
Yeah, he's a good guy.
He wants to give you Kool-Aid.
Then you have a Bobo.
Not a very nice guy. Down the Lee brothers. He does absurd amounts of damage if you let him. And I also think Kool-Aid Man has a Bobo beat in size.
Yes, definitely.
Unless it's Double Dragon Neon, a Bobo.
Well, he still beat that.
Hang on one moment.
I mean, after all...
Sorry, go ahead.
After all, Neo Geo Fighter, he has an invincible special move. Mostly invincible special move. Because if he...
When he gets that big built bone. Still, it was based off the movie, which is like, I've seen the movie. And it was one of those scenarios, I wish I didn't see the movie. But then there's a... Now, back on the little... Is there someone else that breaks down walls?
My mind's drawing a blank right now.
Yeah. Now that would be a stupid battle. I just thought about it.
What's up?
Who would win? I was thinking, like, who would win between Popeye and Superman? That's a stupid battle.
That's a stalemate.
How's that?
I'm just saying it's a stalemate, maybe. Unless Popeye has a steady amount of
spinach.
He possibly lose the battle.
Well, Popeye can fight without spinach, too.
He can. He actually does decent without...
Yeah, but then again, I said Superman, and that would be... What character can use an item to power him up?
I don't know if you count Mario and a Starman power up, but I'm not gonna get into that.
No, we're not gonna get into Starman. No, I'm talking about literally give him super strength and all that.
My mind is kind of drawing a blank right now. Say, turn it into a triple threat match and put it in one punch man. Because one punch man. Huh.
You know what? Let me go add a. No. Underdog. Underdog doesn't actually. No, he takes a kill.
While we're at it.
No, you fiend.
Yeah, I see that. I don't know what I was planning.
Well, it can't be as bad as what's going to happen on Monday, as far as wrestling goes.
Oh yeah.
What?
We don't need a crystal ball to find out the results for Monday between Roman Reigns and Bobby Lashley.
Maybe Brock will interfere, or Roman Reigns. I mean, maybe Braun Strowman will just beat him up both.
Last I checked, I don't think Brock is scheduled this Monday.
Huh.
Oh, and also, F Mojo
Raleigh. Mojo Raleigh is probably one of pointing like winners of the Andre the Giant Battle Memorial. Not to mention the very existence of Mojo Raleigh on the roster. Not his existence in general. I got nothing. I'm just saying, like, Mojo just doesn't really have anything going for him.
He doesn't really have a... He's just got the bully gimmick going on, and it's not really working out with him. It's kind of working, but not really working.
Yeah.
He's just very generic.
Yes.
Oh yeah, it did suck to see Tyler. It did suck to see Tyler Breeze having to adopt to him too. Sadly. Deserves a lot of that. But hey, I'm hoping Tyler can have some form of footing until Fandango comes back, unfortunately. It's a shame he got injured recently.
Oh, that is a cute picture!
Yeah, man. Like, it happens. It happens. Like, get hit by the injury bug.
Oh, I gotta post this. I gotta get it posted quick.
Go for it. Hey, I found him.
Papa. About that's the pop picture in the stream. I can just look at the TV. That's good.
Oh, okay. If only I jumped away.
Boo-ham!
It's against me. It's justified, because I'm usually the one doing that.
Oh, that is so
but in tradition,
no,
no, but no, I know, I'm just saying in tradition, no matter... No matter who it is...
Don't remind him of that, sorry.
We do anyone, no matter what. Cheap finish. I just like the crowd does that in this game.
Yeah, because it's a nice touch.
Now?
No, it's just that.
So, do you want me to mention something important that happened with Mexico's
mansion? Yeah, what's up?
No, do not mention that name. Don't even bother.
Oh, no, we could just move on.
Alright, I mean, God probably knows because he follows that.
Yeah. Got a first attack for that?
Yes, he considered that actual attack.
But that was it! That's a slight lag bug there.
Yeah.
I know I'm gonna get in trouble for this.
Huh?
Dang it, it did pop you up in the air. I wanted to get the good pop up.
What was
it you were gonna go for? I didn't mean to go for that, but oh well. What I wanted to go for! Oh, dang it, why did uppercut? Oh! Now the uppercut doesn't come out! Almost got me there. Why is it so hard to hit? Come here! How do you get each of the punch on throws? I choked big time. Okay, let me post this. Let's see what's in the...
looking Donovan figure in the art section. Yeah. Of
I wonder if that's the one that I always try to buy. Hang on, I'm posting something right now. This you may like this one.
This one.
Wow. What are you
that showing? That looks like one of those. That looks like one of those stained glass.
I wouldn't say stained glass.
Glass. It's a type of art. I forgot the name of it.
Mosaic. Pastel.
Like that. No, you know what? No, but actually, you know what it actually does remind me of? It actually does remind me of, like, glass art.
What are you talking about? Are we talking about the same?
Yeah, the one we just posted. Like, it reminds me of that. Like,
I was thinking shady.
I can picture. No, because I can picture that picture in a 2D type of. Like, a 2D, 3D dimension. The different like dimensions of that picture you posted. Pretty nice. Probably should have done for nice milk.
Happy Jack. And some cheese. Stinky cheese. With the slick smile on its face. I wouldn't say stained glass, though. Water, paint, no.
I didn't think
it looked like
glass. I meant like glass, not just stained glass.
Oh.
It feels like it was made of glass, that art.
Yeah.
No again.
Give a little torture.
Idiot imports quick. Dungeon and Dark Quest.
Oh, by the way. Marius, he started watching on regular Lotus.
What's up?
You know that anime?
Huh?
We're also watching the original Dirty Pair
in our club as well. So, how was your MA com
yesterday, by the way? Oh, you mean the picnic last weekend?
Yeah. I meant to ask you that the other day.
It was fine. It was more so there was a lot of other things going on, though.
Sorry, cut out.
Aside from the picnic, there was a kind of mosquito that probably hurt people. It was supposed to go fast.
What?
Yeah, Pokemon Go Fest. They actually had it again in Chicago.
Huh.
And,
I take you mess around with Pokemon Go? I don't either. I'm retired from Pokemon. I'm staying that way. I collected 151. I'm retired that cartridge. I retired all three cartridges I had.
And another thing, we also have like a fighting game tournament during that.
What was played?
Lots. I know there was Street Fighter and Dragon Knight.
Yes.
I know that my friends were going to take back on Monday.
I did not mean to activate that move, but I'm surprised you didn't capitalize on it.
And I didn't press the button. I didn't press the button.
Yes.
Gave me an idea. Okay, let's see. Which game shall I delete?
What game?
I actually bought Slane.
You know there's a flash sale going on right now on the PSN network?
Oh yeah. That's where I bought it from.
Alright.
I was gonna buy Child of Light, but I didn't feel it. Pretty good as it was, I just didn't feel like still an RPG. I may change my mind eventually and buy the Ultimate Edition.
Let me sway you getting the Ace Attorney trilogy instead.
Dog, stop it. Anyway. What game should I delete?
I know you said you retired your 3DS.
Well, semi-retired.
Hey, because all of the games are on sale. All of the games.
And half of them I can't buy.
It's okay.
Wow, Last Blade. I didn't know that. I am looking for a Blitzman. That's what I'm looking forward to.
Keep on waiting then, because of a concretely state yet. Only release date they said is 2018.
Who knows? It might be end of. Oh, there is a stinky wall! Yeah, I was looking down at my deal. And I looked up and here is Stinky Wolf now flicking up the screen. Get it off, Stinky Wolf!
That almost sounded like a personal attack, good sir.
Says he smells worse than the Stinky Cheese!
Just the opening eye? Yes. Oh, I forgot
I
didn't.
You were gonna just dash under me.
Accidental? Because I actually thought I had meter.
Oh.
What game shall I delete? That's a question.
That is actually not bad. Catching people.
I don't want to delete Skullgirls, although that's the biggest one on there. So is Mana.
Mana.
Not deleting Shantae. That's out. Alright, time for me to play seriously.
Running out of, yeah.
I could retire EDF. No one plays those. Well, the first EDF. What was it?
Yes.
Oh, never mind. I already know who that was. I like, what was that noise?
Yeah, you should know by now.
I did not jump! Fucking hell! I'm just doing real bad tonight!
Yeah.
We have our off nights.
Oh, yeah. Oh my goodness, that was supposed to be a cannon. Wow. That quick. You actually can't see there.
I should have launched it. That I could have caught you with the launch.
Nope.
There, not the long. What is that? Dang it! Okay, let's see. Actually, I could delete a whole bunch of videos. Give me how much information? Yeah, I'm gonna delete a whole bunch of videos that I already got on. I have to do some deletion on my PS3. Okay, I could delete that. That's hilarious. Get all that. That. That one. I have to look at that one. That. That. I have to see what that one is. I can delete that one. Put it on here. Let's see. That. So many choices.
Yes.
So many. I should actually set delete my type videos on here as well. Okay, 43 videos. That should give me quite a bit of data. Hello to the following viewers, which is Decaf Smurf, Electric Skateboard, and Commander Root, and what the hell is that set? Otokonoko?
Otokonoko.
I'll press that. Okonoko?
Okay.
Otokonoko. He has a zero at the end. He has a zero at the end, so... Yeah.
Extreme pool spelling.
Oh.
Alright. That was a little off there.
Yeah.
Stages.
Why didn't that fear card kick come out? You dick.
I love you, that.
Ow, 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 ow!
Excellent. My goal was completed and made sure you did not recover your health. That is the goal.
Isn't that always the BSAP?
Yeah, that's always the goal in the BSAP.
Yeah. Let up to make sure you stay on top of them.
That's always been the goal.
It's just the way I did it was wow.
But wasn't the goal of the Eastern Wolf in this
one? I had to.
Yeah.
Okay, I guess I'll delete Q for now. I hate deleting games, but games I don't play anymore anyways. Let's see.
I actually hated doing that too, due to the fact of no space.
Yeah.
Basically, games I was one and done with. Like the Telltale games. Three of them.
Sorry, what are you doing Monday?
What am I doing Monday?
Yeah. You wanna stream Dragon's Crown?
Yeah, because...
It's been a while. I've been... Yeah. Yeah, Maria's trying to drive me nuts. I keep on forgetting I have Skyport.
I'm just saying... You and Starry should totally meet up for some Dragon's Crown.
Yeah. I will get the game. Maeve. But yeah, I'm not gonna push it.
It's okay. If he happens to not be available, I'll still be around.
We can enjoy the call. I guess we can have it on this call in case you want to hop in and watch.
Watch the screen. I don't think I'll have anything to say, really.
Well, we can join the call. I don't mind. Just let us know. I'll just add you to the call and just. I don't like my blunder yesterday.
You mean 2 days ago?
Yeah, that little blunder I did.
He meant the time with Super
Planning.
Oh yeah.
This is what happened. I know what happened now. I remembered after a while. I kind of forgot I switched with somebody. I forgot. Today I had to work. I would have worked today. Early morning. Jeff. I would have worked today and got off at 5. So that went and just interrupted the session that's going on. Right, that's enough deletions. Any other games? I gotta finish Dungeon Punks, too. That's another game I gotta finish. I have to start completely over, though, because one of the trophies are kind of broken. That was it.
Yeah. What's up?
Have you had a chance to see Pop Team Epic yet?
What?
Yes.
Just idle chat.
I don't know why I went for that.
And I'm still trying to get OBS.
I could download Final Fantasy VI on here.
Good. It shouldn't.
I will.
It shouldn't be that big of a download.
193 on the Vita.
Because I figured PS1 games don't hold that much.
Any other game I could download? What is that?
What?
What's up? Something's...
What is that noise?
I don't know.
Oh, hey! I got 2-for-1 special!
Yeah. 2-for-1 special.
In other words, 2 mics ran on my thing. I heard something like that. I could re-download, no. If I was stupid, re-download whatchamacallit.
It's on Steam.
Yes it is.
When did I get continuous strippers? I'm looking at all.
Set,
oh yeah, that's right. I forgot I had Super Meat Boy. I forgot I had Super Meat Boy. And I also forgot I had Flame Over. Which I did enjoy.
Any of the Hotline Miami games, did you?
Sadly, no.
Those games.
I mean, they're good, but probably not a game.
Yes. I platinumed the first game. Second game was okay. But I think I like the first game more. I say this because I believe the second game focused too much on gunplay.
Yes.
And too many windows and too many stages, and let's just say...
It's noise.
I really like that. I feel like I like the first game more because I think all the levels were really good, well-designed enough, in which... You can use any weapon.
Mm-hmm.
Like, it had a better design. I think it had a better story. It was like in game 2. And of course, Hotline Miami, that a lot of people would agree upon, is the really good soundtrack.
Yeah, I didn't play much of it, but I agree on the soundtrack.
And, like, yeah, I know it's a pretty difficult game, too.
Oh, oops.
School as difficult as it comes.
And what's the gameplay like? I mean, explain the gameplay, because I always see it.
Okay, it's like that top-down overhead fuck-em-up. That's what it basically is.
Oh, basically it's kind of like GTA, the originals. In a way.
Yeah, think of it like that. And everything dies in like one hit, including you.
I think that's like something you can get that can
part about what that is the different masks you can wear. The different animal masks that you can wear and earn, they give you special abilities.
Oh, yeah. I was talking with that!
Mask is the Tony mask. It's basically a tiger mask. And you can punch
I get the pun already.
Yeah, that's probably why they named him Tony. And I have my favorite mask because whenever you punch an enemy with your regular punches, their heads explode.
Come on, check the Hotline Miami and see if it's on sale.
There you go, I just queued
it. It's a game that usually goes on sale now and then. It's just, last I check, it hasn't really gone on sale for a while. But, it's cross-play, too, because you can also get it for your Vita, as well.
Ah.
Mention it. Like, it's cross-play between PS3, PS4, and Vita.
Ah, so if I buy it, let me see. Oh, yeah, I buy it, I can get it for all three.
I should probably check if I can get that on PS4, because I
remember. You should.
Of course, there's the Steam. I just
I think I remember one of the first FPS games.
8 years of backlog to get through as well.
Yeah, I got a backlog, alright.
Almost. And let's not
count. I still have to play Blade Kitten still.
I'm also really occupied with retro achievements and maintaining my rank.
Let's see what's at the bottom of my list. I think I got an alpha. Theo Dexter. Oh yeah, I played that one to death. I never beat it. Tetris is down there. I usually play that. Tesla Grad. That's one game I haven't had a chance to play yet. Terraria. I play that to death. Sonic Unleashed. So have to beat the final level. Sonic the Hedgehog Episode 1. Need I say more? Rogue Legacy. That one, I still have to get the... I just fumble on that one. Metro City Rampage. Namco, that doesn't count. Mighty Number 9, that's staying at the bottom of the list. Helldiver.
I was
gonna even play that anymore. I barely pay Helldivers. This is North Star 2 I haven't even started on. EDF, I just gotta blow up some ships to get the Platinum Trophy. Duke Nukem 3D, that's at the bottom. DuckTales Remastered, I gotta start all over in that one. Doom 3, BFG, yeah, that's the Blake, I gotta start on that. I haven't even started on Bionic Commando 2!
Oh, Rearmed?
Yeah. I haven't really played under Night in Berkeley, DXT late.
But, I also...
Well, there is a trophy for completing everyone's stories. You simply have to play through everyone's story. You get a trophy for each one.
I really did enjoy.
I have yet to touch Far Cry 3, Blood Dragon.
Like, Retro City Rampage. It's a good stuff.
Blood Knights, I just quit on because I thought it was going to get better and it was shit. Abyss Odyssey, that's something I didn't quite. It was a meh game. Put my character on leash for a moment. while I'm still looking. Let's see. Wolfenstein 3D, beating it. 1942, Joint Strike, beating it. Wolf of the Battlefield, Commando 3, that was one of those games that I guess that me and Gong played.
Did. You were the, like, you were the shining moment.
Yeah. When I decided to use a kick.
Yeah, I finally lost my lives in the last level, but you
played. Yeah.
And you pulled through the hardest character to play.
Although the story was kind of stupid when you come to think about it.
Yeah, I mean...
Nah.
Less than serious compared to the first game.
Yeah. I'm not even concentrating on battle. Good grief. What's wrong?
Meant to be command, Brad. Right into the kitchen.
Open this line!
Oh, I meant I was actually trying to challenge that.
Did you say you were trying to challenge that in 1985?
Stop it!
Yes. I'm trying to challenge his Rolling Buckler.
So it was Rolling Buckler of 1985?
Shut up!
Not sure what the reference is trying to
do. I don't even want to know.
It's
if you don't know, I guess you don't play too many shmup games, do you?
What game did you get it from?
Gradius.
What? Gradius?
Yeah, Challenger 1985 is actually like a song.
Oh, duh! It took me a while to remember, like, oh, right.
There's actually a neat little remix of that song, too. That they did for their Parodia successor game.
Yeah. Okay, what else was there? Oh, let's see. Mortal Kombat Collection, me and Gog rarely play that.
Yeah.
Of course, X-Men. Well, I haven't played X-Men in a good while. I know it's an arcade game, but I haven't played it in a good while. Guilty Gear, Accent Core Plus. No, I'm sorry. It's Double X. Ninja Gaiden 3, which I haven't played in a good while. Simpsons arcade game. Say the same. I think I started and stopped because it started to bore me. I enjoyed the anime better, anyways. I didn't enjoy the game that much.
What game?
Saint Seiya.
Oh, right.
Of course, JoJo's a bot. The Capcom version of JoJo's Bizarre Adventure.
Not gonna lie, I actually regret not getting it.
Yeah. I still gotta continue Alice, Madness Returns. I don't ever play... What's that?
No, you just reminded me JoJo Night is on Tuesday.
Yeah. Scott Pilgrim versus the World.
Oh, wow.
I know I haven't played it recently.
All my characters.
Man, I want to do that knife achievement. Cloudberry Kingdom, I don't play because I will rage.
It was a disappointing train wreck.
What's up?
I'm just letting Starry know that the DLC for Scott Pilgrim vs. the World was a train wreck.
Yeah.
Online, no matter who you connected with, was barred full of disconnects and lag. It was a lag fest.
Is it lag when we play?
It was okay. Yeah. This was probably one of the most disappointing DLC characters. A huge palette swap of styles, except minor differences.
I wish you guys called Sonic All-Star Races Transform. I know. Later, Spelunky.
Hello, Spelunky.
That's one of the games I have to beat. Crescent Pale Myths, I have to continue on. Then I got the weird Bullet Hell Gundamium collection. Punisher No Mercy. Oh wow, that's at the bottom of my barrel. Punisher No Mercy. I think that's the only other first person shooter I have.
Yeah. The OG Wolfenstein.
The original Wolfenstein?
I played through that one. And the Doom Collection.
Doom Collection, of course. I'm disappointed in the Doom Collection. Now, I'm going to actually made it to the Nazi stage, but it wasn't Nazis. It was censored.
Really?
Yes, it was censored.
Shouldn't you said?
Yeah, no Nazi symbols, first off.
Symbols in one of the Doom games?
Yeah, the Secret Sage. Remember the Secret Sage we were trying to get?
I remember.
Yeah, it would take us back to Wolfenstein.
Cool.
Although you look kind of small compared to the doors. The doors open and everything.
So you're telling me that Doom Marine is taller than BJ Blazkowicz?
Smaller. I think Blazkowicz was taller.
Oh, okay, you said smaller, my bad.
Yeah, you're smaller. But you also, the only guys you really fight was the, besides the Pinkies, was the, the Elite Germans. You know, the guys in blue. Kukuffle!
Remember those sounds?
Dang it, that was an opportunity! How did I let this one go?
Yes. Yeah, now it is.
Back. Sherry? Yeah, but on the collection version. Oh, here's the Doom 3 BFG version. It's not censored. On the Doom 3 collection. On the whatchamacallit, it is. I forgot.
Yeah. Thank you so much for joining our stream.
Hey, Mincherry.
I forgot I had Championship Sprint.
If you have the game on the
PS3,
feel free to join our lobby.
Yeah, feel free.
Yeah.
Supersonic, you know. Acrobatic, Rocket Power Battle Cars, which is basically, what's that? Rocket League. Light. And people still play it.
Well, people do like it. We got a friend who always shows you highlights on his feed.
Yeah. That's all Supersonic back. They just called it Rocket League. Now.
Hey,
they should have just. I did enjoy the title Supersonic Acrobatic Rocket Powered Cars Battle Cars. Revenge of the Wounded Dragons. Yeah, that was good. I still have to complete that game.
You plan on getting a PS3 soon in the future? Well, if you do, that'd be great if you can join our sessions.
Yeah. I mean, you could buy PS3 for almost what? A
fight game to fall back on.
Yeah. Transformers, Arcania Heart 3 Max, Love Max. No one ever has that.
I'm sorry, I haven't.
Yeah. And of course, if anyone ever wants to play Minecraft, I'd be
hey, be nice. The Minecraft.
I know. I'm being. There's that time I do play Minecraft when I'm really bored and feel like building stuff. Or just going to creative.
That's cool. Maybe it'll go on sale again.
Well, I have it on both.
But even then,
I don't even got it downloaded on the Vita. I think I stopped playing it on the Vita.
But even then, even if it don't go on sale again, which is like,
I'm just not buying the console.
We'll still be around.
Yeah,
we are always living.
Yeah,
we will always keep this game living on the PS3 side.
At some point, I gotta get back in Devil May Cry. I wanna beat the first game without going to baby mode.
There are certain days where we spontaneously do play CSAG.
Yeah. She meant buying the game. Yeah, I think it's, last time I checked it was 14?
You typed me out!
Usually it goes on sale. Oh, you got time over, Sam. Seriously, Sam, that's another game I gotta finish. Series Sam 3.
Oh,
good grief.
Okay, then,
yeah.
Good man.
I'm halfway through Series Sam 3.
Great Beast Cannon ES. Oh, wait, that
previous
was the last
one. Yeah, from the previous batch.
Okay, then. I'm so focused on the match, I didn't even see it.
Fine.
Yeah, I see. Sorry, can you check how much,
that is gonna be on you.
I'll check, then.
Oh
yeah, because I can do pop-out.
And sometimes they, play random character with random
character.
I just squint through it, I didn't know we were doing that.
Well, you were
alright.
You want to move on to randomizer? It's been an hour.
Yeah, why not? Oh yeah, no. Stop it. No one wants that. Dang it, why did I attack? I am sucking tonight.
Oh, the sass is so much. Which output's okay. This is fine.
This is pretty sassy, I'm
rolling. Nah, knock it off!
I won't leave you alone about this.
Like a Capcom tester is like, this is fine. This damage output's okay. Ship it out. Catch. Do those exist? Hits, but not patches?
Dang it! It didn't come out!
I guess you could say, in this modern generation, I guess the modern way of saying three visions, maybe? I guess? Well, I don't know.
Okay, let's see, how much those Darkstalkers cost? I want to say between $9.99. I think it lowered to $9.99 last time I checked.
Because last I checked,
I don't think it would appear on me.
I believe they still set on full price though, which is $14.99.
I want to say it is
$14.99. Sometimes you can catch it on sale.
The full price is $14.99, but sometimes on occasion they do put it on sale from time to time.
They do.
Curse.
This is a running gag with us as well.
Amanakaris. Where's Red Thirst at? There we go.
Yeah, it's $14.99 right now. You kind of missed the sale back then. It came out 3 days before my birthday.
Oh,
Hey, I can do mobile downloads. I did not know that.
Got you, Craig.
Of course, I got all the avatars. I could change my avatar at any time.
But Mega Felicia will always have a voice.
I've had all of it.
Mega Man 10 at one point.
Remember the announcement to Mega Man 9? Okay, that drew a blank.
This wacky door cancel.
What was that?
Door cancel game.
All you did was sing that. Does that even do damage?
Forget. But hey, if Mighty Mars says that don't bother using it, I will take his advice.
I don't think it does any damage. It just sends the thing up.
Very questionable guard cannon. After. All I know is that it's a bad card cancel, and I don't know why I even wasted it either for it.
I don't think you could ever use that dark cancel, because I don't think it does damage.
Well, I'm gonna
it looks like it leaves you open.
Yeah, don't. And
Morgan just bolt faces out the fourth wall and just crosses off.
Why don't you look that up real quick?
I'm just pressured.
I'm
gonna look it up right now. I have time. I'm free to do so. Anyway, jokes aside.
Indeed.
Okay, so.
I've been accurate.
So. Is guard cancels known as the word of truth? It can only be done during block stuff, and it can be one stop. It's a worthless move, do not use it ever, unless your opponent has never seen it before, in which case it's worth a laugh. The ES version is arguably the worst guard cancel in the game. And Acherus may as well not even have one. This is because it gives the opponent free damage on you. Wasting meter to give the opponent a free hit on you. But let's take a look at how bad it really is. And I could have spit out a Kaibito at a specific range. If the opponent is too close or too far from an Acherus, it will whip completely and follow the opponent. No, free combo on you while you recover from the move. It deals a very tiny little bit of damage to the opponent. And morphs them into their preferred doll for a very short amount of time. But the opponent unmorphs from the state before an Acherus finishes the attack pose. And since the opponent can move around in their paper doll form, they can get point blank and throw an Acherus as soon as they unmorph, before he even recovers from the move. All at the cost of one stop. In other words, never use this unless your opponent has never seen it before, and don't expect to catch anyone off guard more than once. You can expect to eat a blow's worth of damage, or worse, anytime you use this with very little reward, even if the opponent does nothing to recover it. Wow. So yeah.
So in other words, it's a crap move.
Guard cancel is bad.
Yeah. It looked like Sword could have hit you on those few occasions.
In my defense, I literally have never seen that move before. And I thought, and it was because I was on the chosen belief that Nacharis didn't have a guard cancel. But if you read that, I'm inclined to believe that.
Well,
I
am glad to happily show you that yes, he does indeed have a really bad guard cancel. You're welcome. Damien Sando, shout out to Damien Sando. You're welcome. That gun's awesome.
Here I am, showdown with an undead samurai.
An unbridled samurai, as he quests. Here we see a little girl. What is your order, little girl?
There we go. That's the damage I want.
What, you're trying to get Soviet, you know, Soviet damage?
No.
Okay, square to attack.
Oh, I was trying to, but I was blocking. I have a mic catch that can please.
Yes. So far, I like the sound effect of slang. Yes. You know, I'm surprised that you never.
What's that?
I'm surprised. With all the past cartoons, they haven't really released. But I'm not talking about Nickelodeon here. I'm talking about the really classic cartoons.
Oh, I know what you mean.
I would love to see how they would do the Flintstones.
Guy's version of the Flintstones?
Modernize, but keeping it at its source material.
You can do, man, is that one WWE special with the Flintstones.
No, that does not count.
I'm telling you.
We only count the tiger. If there has to be animation based on wrestling.
Dude, I'm telling you. I'm actually giving you a theory.
And I guess the
I was actually giving you a serious, like, answer. I'm telling you, I enjoyed it. And CM Punk was hilarious on it.
Oh,
dude, you need to watch it for CM Punk alone. And Undertaker was pretty awesome in it too. I enjoyed it. I'm telling you with a straight face that I enjoyed it as both a fan of the Flintstones and WWE.
Oh yeah. Oh, you're talking about WWE. I thought you were talking about creative character mode.
Oh yeah. The Flintstones, I forgot the name of it. I'll check it out after.
And if you want an anime taste of it, I know there's like Tiger Mask anime if you want to look up New Japan.
Yes.
I mean, one where Jushin Thunder liked the anime that he had. Yes, Jushin Thunder Liger was originally made for an anime that New Japan had. The fact that it lasted it so long after its cancellation still deserves it.
Oh, for somebody that hasn't won like a major world championship, he's still pretty damn good. Jushin Liger, like, reading up on him the other day, now that you mentioned it.
Uh-huh.
Like, he usually won most of the mid-tier titles, but, like, he actually never really got to win any of, like, the major ones that he was in.
Be a personal decision, because I know there are some wrestlers that say they really don't want the full top role because of stress.
Stone Age SmackDown, that's what it was called. Stone Age SmackDown.
Right. Is it my turn?
Oh man, I get the Shimano again.
Too much good from
me. Randomizer, making me...
Bad form. Awaken. Land leaps once again.
But, I'll play...
I gave you enough last time.
I don't use good Shimano this time.
Ah, you still know. Please, now go away. To my slump. Why am I stupid? You know what must be. It's almost my turn, right?
I shall float away in my cursed armor. Oh man. Yeah, it's good kitty. Just laying there.
Okay.
What does this sound? Sort of randomizer school.
The color for the zombie.
Just the wrong angle.
Oof.
Yeah.
Or at least by sanity.
Oh no! I made a mistake.
No, you didn't. Play it. I want to play this match. It's fun. Yes, I'm sure. I don't care. Sorry, I do not care. Not whining. I ain't crying. Screw it. Force of habit.
If it makes you feel any better, you can use your name next time when
you're
riding
ranks.
Okay?
I'm not. I don't care. I care about results right now. Wait, man. Don't worry about it. Never.
I think it
looks like I'm busy looking at that. Dude, it's cool. It's alright. Don't worry about it. You don't have to... You don't have to say no more. Just how I am. The struggle. Yes, I love his guard cancel, it's so awesome. Then you see somebody decapitate themselves and splash blood on them. Oh no. Whatever that they mean. Ooh, that cross up. This jumping hard kick is good stuff. And a little. No! Mama! That means more spaghetti for me.
So that was your real reason?
No.
You just wanted more spaghetti, didn't you?
He wanted more spaghetti, we all know.
Just it's fine.
Get like some more spaghetti.
Okay. I'm not gonna lie, I actually had fun with the struggle. I actually felt like I was doing cool things there, in my mind. Is that... Can you use acapelling Bone Trussle by any chance?
What?
He was doing Bone Trussle from Undertale.
No, Final Fantasy battle music.
Oh, never mind. You're right.
No,
you're right.
I'm still not playing Undertale.
Me neither.
Alright.
I watch it.
It's a won't last you long. Now is your first time. Recommend it.
I forgot how. I wonder if I put. Wait. Oh, that's right. I don't like the new music.
The music from Final Fantasy VI is legendary.
It's legendary. I don't. Oh, wait. That's right. You don't have that move.
Go, Sasquatch! Use Ice Beam! Ice Beam is super effective!
Weird to see Terra like that!
Ice Beam is... Oh, what's up? Oh! Oh, Terra.
That's her name, right, Terra?
if I remember correctly.
No, you're right. It's Terra.
Before you rename her into...
Whatever.
I'm going to change Sabon's name to Goku.
Oh. Yeah, Saban. Is awesome.
Yeah, Sabon's awesome. His blitz is hard to pull off.
What about, actually? Did you know that you could do shortcuts?
Really?
After this session, I need to teach them to do this.
Well, I have to get Sabon.
We tap the motions.
Yeah, like, you tap.
You could do two. Yeah. There's two ways to do his blitzes. Motions, like in the Street Fighter series or fighting games. But, you can actually just tap the motions. Like, his best one, Bum Rush, is really easy to do. With the shortcut.
And simply cease and magic simply cease.
Yes.
He is a man in iron gun power and teenagers that have rediscovered technology range. There are those who in the world. Those who would save the world by. Your destructive power known as magic. Where is my pal Kefka? The true villain of the Final series, because
he's on a ghost train. People who have never gotten way too far in the F14 will not get that.
It's easy to beat in this game. If I remember, I could just use Phoenix Down. You shot it again!
But,
that's the
train. Duplex City. Some really nice artwork somebody did. Oh, Saban's literally suplexing the train.
Now perfect for you.
Sleep over it. Okay. Hitting you 1,000 times and you're still alive. Here we go.
That was a reversal! Oh yeah! Reversals cost nothing! What are you just doing, Alpha?
Whoa.
Shots fired.
Turns in the very first Alpha were actually pretty dang strong.
It was.
Set in Alpha 2 as well. To be not as good as Alpha.
Well, you had two reversals in Alpha 3. Yeah, the kick reversal, and of course, the punch reversal. Biggs! There's the town. Which, oh. After the war, turned into